damn it!
That wasn't so difficult.
Every key fits in a lock, sugar. Check the containers, see if that key opens one of them.
internally and need to see a doctor in team.
Sounds like that key was just the right size. See if there's anything useful in there. If I know my explosives, and I'd like to think I do, you could use those charges to flood the construction site. If you'd blow up the nearby retaining wall and flood those pits, I'd be awful grateful.
Old Balloon Tits is still holding a grudge against me, huh? I mean, don't get me wrong, I get it. Once you've eaten prime rib for free, it's hard to go back to sucking down hamburgers for cash. If you know what I'm talking about. You know what I'm talking about? Dicks! I'm talking about dicks!
Explosive sugar, they're gonna make a big boom.
Ha ha ha. I'm sure we'll be doing it. Get soon enough. It's a fine day, full of opportunity. happy to do business with a vault hunter.
Nothing like a little vengeance to round out the day.
Take it and go! Good riddance.
I knew I hadn't heard the last of that gun. I bought it off a guy a few months ago. Great gun, but it's cursed. I sold it to a bandit named Horace.
Thank you.
Took the bane. It worked like a charm against the spider ants, but the curse. If you're hearing this, fine, McNally. He may have left me for dead, but he doesn't deserve what the bane will do to him. Nobody does. Surprise. will have something to say about it.
Deputy Winger reminding you that you could always run. The sheriff won't follow you out of Lynchwood, and I certainly won't. Please, just leave. Save yourself.
you will fall. Quiet!
Jack wanted to call this place New Haven. I love the guy, but he doesn't exactly have a way with words.
I accept cash. All right, here's your 10,000. The warrant says 20,000. The warrant also specified alive. Fair enough. The hell you looking so sad for? You're still making more money than anyone around here will see in 6 months. It's not the money. It was just easy, you know? Too easy. What's the matter? You didn't get enough glory in the military? Oh, there was plenty of glory. Just the kind that winds you up on this hellhole of a planet. Angel, are we hearing this live right now?
Yes. Why?
Get the Hyperion Truth Network on the line now.
Guns! I got them, you need them.
I'd like to remind you folks not to cut down anyone hanging from my gallows. Someone gasping for air from a coil of rope, you just let him swing in the breeze.
Stay still.
A couple of you have learned that Handsome Jack's my boyfriend. If you're worried, that means I'm just a pretty face who got this town as an anniversary gift. Well, you know where to find me.
Deputy Winger reminded you that you could always run. The sheriff won't follow you out of Lynchwood, and I certainly won't. Please, just leave. Save yourself.
You're living in a town called Lynchwood, everybody. You know what Jack wanted to call this place? New Haven. I love the guy, but he doesn't exactly have a way with words.
I've been waiting for this!
Enough!
Goodbye, friend. If you shop anywhere else, I'll have you killed.
Offering $500 for every flat scalp. Flat King's none too happy about what she did to him. Keep your eyes open.
Hold it!
else.
How about that?
Thank you.
the individual punishments for breaking her 283 laws. I'd read the whole list, but I'm just gonna go ahead and save us all some time. Death. The punishment for everything is death. So please, keep your head down and be cool.
Don't die.
Something. My time's valuable. Kinda. You know where to find me.
Whenever.